Dick's Sporting Goods has balls for an apostrophe. Am I the only one that notices this? This is crazy. And then I go online and type in dicks.com and it goes to their website. Are they crazy? What the fuck are they thinking? I guess it's maybe a brilliant marketing strategy because you can't get the name out of your head. I love Dick's Sporting Goods. Thank you.